with some dreams, they make my heart race. Recently, I received an email from a young girl named Brandy, and she wanted to surprise her boyfriend, Matt. I love these kind of stories. He loves race car driving. Brandy asked me to help fulfill his dream of being able to drive a race car. Well, I sent a member of my dream team, Kat Carney, to surprise him. I knew she would steer Matt in the right direction.
Hi, it's me, Kat, from the Dream Squad, and we're here in Palmdale, California. Now, Matt's asleep inside the house, and as soon as Brandy gets here, we are gonna wake him up, and we're going to the track. Oh, wait a minute, I think I see her now. Hi, Brandy. I'm good. So why don't you tell us why you want to do this for your boyfriend, Matt?
Well, ever since I met him, I knew that he's a big race car fanatic. And, like, you know, that's all he ever talks about.
Hello.
Guess who's here? Surprise!
It's the Dream Squad. Wake up, sleepyhead.
Hi. Your lovely girlfriend, Brandy, sent a letter to Richard Simmons, the dream maker, and told him all about your love for race car driving. So, honey, we need you to get up, get dressed, because you're going to the track. You're going driving today.
Really?
Really. And you're off to the track.
Hi, Matt. Hi. How are you?
Right here. Matt, you're going to sit right here. All right. Got a hat for you and manual, and we're going to get down to work and learn a little bit about riding a race car. That's our objective on a race car.
After some classroom tips from racing pro Danny McKeever, it's time to put the pedal to the metal. Boys will be boys, and the race was on. It was Matt versus McKeever, and I rode along for the ride.
He really deserves it. He's the best boyfriend I ever had.
Oh my gosh! He actually beat Danny McKeever.
He squeezed out that half car length win.
Well, we'd really just like to thank Richard Simmons for making this happen. You know, making my dream come true.
The dream is not over yet.
Hold on 1 second. Uh-oh.
That's a real one. Let me tell you something. That's a multi-layer layer suit, so I think that looks pretty good.
Well, this is mine.
Yep. This is yours. What was it like for that day to be behind that wheel?
It was awesome. I mean, they took me out, and I just got a race with Danny McKeever all day, and then they gave me this awesome racing suit.
Brandy, would you tell me why you wrote that letter to me?
Well, I just love him so much, and I know he's really into race cars, and I wanted to be happy, you know, to make him be able to do something that, you know, was his dream, you know?
Well, I know you saw this. Oh. You saw this. You know what this is.
Yeah. That is the checkered flag. It means the race is over.
Well, you know,
right. The
race isn't over for you because we're sending you to the Las Vegas Grand Prix next month with Brandy! What kind of car do you drive? What do you have?
Well, I don't...
No, you have a what?
I don't really have a race car. I have a truck, but...
You have a truck?
Yeah.
For the Grand Prix, you have...
Oh. What am I going to drive? I don't have a race car. I
mean... You don't? Well, isn't that interesting? And all I have to do is wave this checkered flag. Everyone says, race car! Come here! And see...